message that I would like to share with patients or people who have visual snow syndrome is that there is help available. And there are many other people that you can share your stories with. And there is support groups. There is the Visual Snow Initiative. There are other people who are going through what you're going through. And there are doctors who can help you. There is help available.